Grief today in Central Falls. Battalion Fire Chief Rene Coutu died early this morning after battling cancer. Coutu was 60 years old. His last day of work was September 15th of this year. Several members of his fire department tell us they saw Coutu last night before he passed away. His funeral arrangements have not yet been made.